An exciting thing about solar microgrids is that they generate clean energy, and this clean energy can keep critical facilities online throughout emergencies. I'm Kathy Hudson, and I'm a project manager here at the Schatz Energy Research Center at Cal Poly Humboldt. A microgrid is simply a small self-contained grid that is attached to the main electric grid. Being attached to the electric grid allows it to send and receive power from the main grid, but when there's a power outage, the microgrid disconnects from the main grid, and this allows it to run as its own energy island. Microgrids can provide energy resilience for hospitals, fire stations, police departments, schools, grocery stores, anything that's really considered critical infrastructure during a power outage. What is a solar microgrid? Typically, it's made up of a solar array and battery storage. Now, some microgrids feature large battery systems, and this allows them to send electricity to the main grid when it's most needed. For example, excess solar energy can be stored during the day, and then it can be used early in the evening when families come home from work and school. Here at the Schatz Energy Research Center, we're working to develop new microgrid systems that can maximize community resilience and increase grid reliability. Recently, we completed the first microgrid in California to serve multiple customers with 100% renewable energy. This grid is located at the Redwood Coast Airport and guarantees uninterrupted power for the airport, medical emergency services, and the neighboring Coast Guard Air Station. And we're creating not only change in our community, but we're also creating a blueprint that's being used throughout California for people that are creating their own energy hubs.